was walking in the cemetery one time, and I walked upon a grave of a little infant. And on that grave, there was a poem that was etched into the slab or the headstone. And it touched me to the core, and I don't know who wrote the poem. It could have been the family. So I'm going to recite that poem in honor of the child and the family. And the only thing that's added by me is maybe the last few words. I'm just a little person who didn't make it there. I went straight to be with Jesus, but I'm waiting for you here. Don't you fret about me, Mommy. I'm of all God's lambs most blessed. I'd have loved to have been there with you, but the shepherd knows what's best. Why, many dwelling here where I live waited years to enter in, struggled through a world of sorrow, and their lives were marred with sin. So sweet Mommy, don't you sorrow, wipe the tears and chase the gloom. I went straight to Jesus' bosom from my mother's womb. Thank you for the life you gave me. It was brief, but don't complain. I have all of heaven's glory, suffered none of earthling's pain. Suffered none of earthling's pain. Your loss is my gain. Say it.